Historically, the oldest documented forms of art are visual arts, which dates back to 40,000 years ago. And art is diverse, from expressing authors' imaginative or conceptual ideas to technical ones intended to be appreciated for their beauty and emotional power. Take Benson Gitare, for instance, an artist who plies his trade at Diani Town in Kwale County. He is raking in cash from his artwork. Since 1992, he has been drawing and painting artwork with a touristic touch. He says he started way back while in primary school after being motivated by his head teacher.
So, akanipa kazi ya kwanza, nilichora kama tuseme scene ya hiyo primary school. Na pencil, na colored pencils, akanunua kwangu, wende alinipromote mara ya kwanza. I didn't misi kuweza kufanikiwa kwenda college. That is for one. So, mimi kubambanya kwangu, nilijikuta I was painting everything. Yani chochote tu, mimi anaitwa ni artist tu.
Some of the images portray the Africans' way of life by embracing their culture and beauty. The most expensive ones are abstract and portraits. He explains why.
Portrait ni kuchora sura ya mtu, that is identity. Hiyo picha nikichora kuna mtu mwingine nitauzia. I have to be niingize perfection yote, nionyeshe umahiri wangu vile nilivyo, niko sawa na nikuchore wewe vile ulivyo, we appreciate.
As he sits on his tool painting, his son is on the other side just doing the same.
Na mix ideas, kasa hii niko na ideas ya more than 5 pictures.
As you can see, the portraits are nice souvenirs that can be used by those who feel charitable. Tobias Chanji, KTN News, Adventure Diaries.